on top of an arcade they built on sand next to the ocean. It wasn't my idea, but we do see a lot of additional salt on our steel structures because of that. Now, after that fifth hurricane just hit us, that's when things started to get really interesting. So I do have to...
Nah, you can buy that video.
Go ahead and take off your seatbelts for me, guys.
Yeah.
Knock on down to the left side, guys. You should enjoy your video.